The Ducks, coming off a shutout win over the Bruins, now embark on a 9-day, 5-game All-Canadian road trip. It begins on Sunday in Winnipeg. Anaheim's penalty kill comes into the game first in the league. Over the last 9 games, they haven't given up a power play goal in 16 chances. Would it continue? We go to the MTS Center.
Second-year man out of Michigan digs it free, finds Postma, and again stepping out. Gibson made the first save. Postma converts his rebound.
Postma comes down off the point. Peary goes for the block and takes himself out of position by sliding. Watch this. He slides right past him. The puck comes right back to Postma, and he just rips it.
Bodied up there. Covering the point was Kesler. Puck pops into the middle. Good retrieval as Lindholm got it to Bieksa. Tipped in! Jamie McGinn has his 3rd in 3 games.
It's a chip back to the point, and Bieksa smartly just holds on to it long enough for Jamie McGinn to get to the front of the net.
Enstrom chasing back, and he will beat Silfverberg to it. He loses the puck. Cogliano finds Kesler, and he rips it off the post and in just 20 seconds into the second period.
He wanted a forecheck. That was Jakob Silfverberg on the hip of Toby Enstrom. He gives him a little shot, forces a turnover, and Cogliano finds Kesler.
Perreault hits the brakes at the hash mark. Sherratt coming late, didn't get through. Fat rebound for Wheeler, and he scores. Gibson unable to get over to his right, and we're tied at 2.
Because the puck deflects off of Dupre, Gibson had no idea where it had deflected to.
Korkov got a stick on it. Out of the box, Manson, and as it's cleared back, he's onside. Josh Manson turned away by Hutchinson. Yeah,
good stop by Hutchinson. He reads Manson perfectly.
Now Getzloff with a head of steam. Sneaks it through for Nick Ritchie, and a save by Hutchinson.
What a pass. I mean, Ryan Getzloff gets that puck on a stick. Just put your blade on the ice and get ready.
Here come the Jets back in. Shifley. Oh, and a sprawling save off the stick of Gibson. Vermistrov had a 4x6.
Unbelievable. John Gibson lunges, soccer goalie style. I don't know if it hits the arm of Gibson or is it the stick of Hampus Lindholm. What an unbelievable defensive play by him.
Drops it to Kesler, gives it back. Silfverberg all alone on Hutchinson. Backhand, sprawling save, converts the rebound for the winner. Hutchinson did all he could, but he didn't have any reinforcements.
He got no help, and the Jets got mixed up in the defensive zone. Silfverberg jumps right by him. Hutchinson makes one great stop, but no one anywhere close for the rebound. Look, they're 30 feet away. Silfverberg all the time in the world, and a huge 2 points for the Ducks.
Anaheim starts their road trip on a positive note, defeating the Jets 3-2 in overtime. After losing their first 5 OT games of the year, the Ducks have won their last 3 and moved to within 4 points of the Kings for first place in the Pacific Division. The Ducks' penalty kill does the job again, holding Winnipeg 0-3. Anaheim hasn't allowed a power play goal in 10 straight games. Up next, the Ducks are in Montreal Tuesday, and the Jets host Vancouver.